within 10 years, we believe that all of the pets in this world, 50% of them will be digital.
Aquazone isn't a game. In Aquazone, you are creating life. It's a fabulous thing to create a tank, add your fish, name your fish, and then if all goes well, actually see them mate and have babies and see their children have children.
They're alive to me. Each ones have different personalities. There's a couple that hide and I know who they are. And so they actually acquire their own personalities and they're really pets.
What I really liked about Aquazone when I first tried it is that I could customize and add on my own aesthetic, my own accessories, my own backdrops to it, to really kind of customize my own tank and visually create my own aesthetic.
One of the principal foundations is that each fish is engineered with digital DNA, which translates into unique behaviors for each fish, not just each species, providing for a very organic, natural experience for the end user. Aquazone fish are alive. Their behaviors are ultra realistic, and they're actually growing, evolving in real time.